and then heal up Kelly too.
Give him a heal.
That's last of them. Tesla is now our only healer left. How's your ammunition? Not too bad, not too bad. Let's put you on that full cover there first. And can you... Yes, you can see it. Can you finish it off? Please tell me you can. Great! Yes, yes, yes! That's one less to worry about. Only two more. Only two more left. One of them is over here. Somewhere. Where did it go? Where did it go? There's that. And faceless codex. I kind of need to throw that gas bomb. But I also need to get some distance from everything. Go there, okay, that way you won't be flanked instantly. And see if you can hit them with null lands. More than one. I mean, doesn't really look like it, but you can hit that. Can you see? You can't see it, so null lands is only option for now.
Ich durchdringe alles.
Good. You're running once again, and it's not free reload. I could have used free reload here, especially with so many of those incoming. Well, reload and then give
a this.
How's oh no 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 no. 8 protocol for Kelly, I think. That way she will stick on Overwatch. And she can then take care of one of those faceless. And focus on another one bit later. Dimensional Rift on next turn. That's too far away. I'll have to risk myself here. ...100% chance to hit that codex, but it's too far away. Faceless would go down. But yeah, they get the faceless out. That's exactly opposite what I wanted. Doesn't really look like something I could use. If I move him up here, he should have a better chance to hit that avatar there. But that's only 45% chance. Should I still take that? Or rather, take out these codexes. Yeah, take these codexes out so I don't have to worry about them shooting myself or my squadmates. And you need to reload too.
Reload.
And you can get guarantee hit on that faceless. Yeah, take that. Off you go.
Not too shabby.
And you should have that threat assessment then for next turn. Just moving her
whatever you say.
Little bit back here for that faceless. Oh, that's not good. Miss, 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 miss. That wasn't good.
Maybe a flesh wound.
Oh, come on, I just reloaded them. Overwatch now. Oh no no no. Luckily that missed.
No riesco a muovermi. Mi stanno sparando qui.
I wasn't really expecting to this take so long as it has.
Kelly, 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 don't get hit, don't get hit, don't get hit. Miss, 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 miss.
In the play.
Well, that wasn't as bad as I feared.
No, 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 stay there. Overwatch.
I need to take care of you so I can move Kelly and. Oh. I need to move Da Vinci. Oh. That's just great. I need to move Kailun first.
If you say so.
Over there. And you can see just that the codex. Actually give 8 protocol for Kelly. So I can attempt to move her out of the way. And trigger that the overwatch. So I can then move the rest of my guys here. Kelly.
I can handle that.
Be amazing.
Right.
Yes. Just what I wanted. That reveals you, and I can take out this codex here. My guys are just way too spread out here. I don't want to move you at all from there.
Vado.
Da Vinci, do your pistol trick. 94. I want to fire that pistol, not a sniper rifle. Dude, direct headshot. Now Kepler, I'm going to move. Who can see me? Oh, it's that codex over there. So I guess I'll just move him over here then.
Vado in posizione.
And finish out that codex from there. And you missed. I can't afford those misses. You
nessun
understand
danno.
That?
Non ho munizioni.
Yeah, I know. You're out of ammunition. Soul fire that codex.
Ich bin in deinem Kopf.
Gut.
Nicht schlecht.
Next. There would be that combat protocol.
Moving
and I think
position.
I'm going to use that. Guaranteed damage. I know there is a mech incoming too, but I need to take out some of these enemies so I won't be dying by. Because I'm getting so many hits from all the angles. Now, if I can hit everything here, that would be perfect. Yeah, looks like we'll be able to. That should hit everything. Good. Why you keep moving so much? 50% chance to hit you. I'll have to take that. And please, crit now. Oh, just when I needed that. Crit hurt me. Only one avatar left. Only one avatar left. And now I can actually move Kelly too. Kelly can go over there.
Seems doable.
Oh no 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 no.
Kepler, don't die. Don't die on me. That was way too close. And there's still that one avatar left now.
Looks like they called in some friends.
And even more reinforcements. Well, luckily only vipers. Those aren't too bad. Famous last words. Now I need to get the Da Vinci closer and reload it up.
Sono di nuovo pronto.
Then I'll be moving Kailun. Hopefully to hit that codex from only good
trust
places there, and that's not good here. But oh, there's that Archon too. Actually, take out that Archon.
That's it!
Now reload. And
pronto
then
sparare.
take cover. Over. There's not really good places to take cover in. And I want to save that for later use. Go over there.
Mi sto muovendo.
Now, blank. I need you to reload.
And my loss.
And actually, let's see if I need your inspire here. But I'm going to need to use myself and try to take out that codex there. Or at least weaken it enough. Or maybe mind control it. We definitely could use extra target for enemy. There we go. And Tesla, reload.
Ready to rock.
And just stay on Overwatch for now. Overwatch.
Scanning it.
Kelly, move on full cover there and Overwatch. Alright, this group here. Actually, try your luck on that Viper. Good, one less of them.
Did you see that one?
Yeah.
Come on
and
out.
I'm going to move you back. Or this full cover
I'm
here.
Going.
Oh yes! That miss wasn't necessary.
You are pretty easy.
And you are taking control of blank. Or trying to. Did it fail? I hope it did fail. I hope it did fail. I really hope it didn't fail. Two overwatches. There's the fighter. Now it's not time for misses.
I'll get him next time.
Ich fühle mich nicht so gut.
You can hold out there for now.
That didn't feel good.
Yeah, I know. I'll be using codex for triggering those overwatches. Miss, miss, miss. Good, 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 good.
That all you got?
Miss, miss, miss.
Who's got a med kit?
Nah, that wasn't a miss. That was bad hit. Bad hit for myself, not for enemy. Ooh, you can see. Only that one. Well, I'm going to save that shot for now. Oh, that saturation hit from there. But first, I need to trigger those overwatches. Yeah, I have to use trigger them this way. And then next one was luckily a miss. that's what I wanted, so now I can move my guys in better positions. And now, how's your saturation fire? Just little bit too far. So if I move you... Little... Kind of a risky place there, but... It should put you close enough, so you can hit them. Both. Oh yes. That should be good enough.
Ci penso io!
I need to focus on that avatar. And you missed them both. How could you? Going to put kill zone for Da Vinci. Actually, let's see other troops first and then Da Vinci's kill zone. Kailun, can you... You probably can't see them from there. Take a full cover there. And you can't see a thing. How about blank? I need to move you. To able to do something with you. At that same time, I can't really move. Let's go with that, and then... Why you can't throw those grenades now? I need them. Yeah, taking these risks now. Good. That risk was worth it. Teleport next to Da Vinci. I said next to Da Vinci, not far away from him. Well, that settles it then. Kill zone up here now.
Locata.
Kailun, 8 protocol for myself. It's getting so close now. Tesla. I could use your kill zone too. And because you can see that avatar there. So if it moves, it has to run. Has to run through that. Next I'm going to move myself. All the way to this side for those mechs. And just shoot at them. Can't really do anything else here. Good. And I still have Kelly left. I need to reload her. But then...
Ready to go!
80% chance. Or 88. Take it. Oh yes! One wiper less to deal with.
You know that was good.
And backing away with her on this full cover.
Seems
here.
Doable.
Forcing those wipers to move if they want to get her. Now what are you going to do? Triggering Overwatch. Oh, come on!
potetla. Mistyys muu.
Enemy is still up.
And you are going to take control of the Kelly. Maybe not, but that's not good either. Don't die, Kelly, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Overwatch. And another Overwatch, probably. No! You're actually shooting. Nothing to worry about that. And Vipering. Again missing. Da Vinci, Tesla, what are you doing? Okay, that happened. Don't miss this one, please. Finally you hit something.
Back in a bit.
Oh. This is so nerve-breaking here.
The cavalry's here.
Oh no no no. Only sectoids, but still. No 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 no. Ah, oh, come on. What's going on here? I need to take out that heavy mech with the Kepler so I can move my other guys. Assault that Novak. There we go.
Senza munizioni.
Now, let's see. I actually need to heal up Kelly. Tesla. So I'll have to do this kind of trick here. Move Kelly here. Hopefully I see he can hit that avatar there. Shouldn't she have a... Okay, there's something happened that I wasn't expecting. But I really need to heal her.
You'll be fine.
She's way too vulnerable there. Can't even speak today. Now, what to do, what to do, what to do. I need to move myself here first. Can I get that almost? Just barely not enough. Is it? Not really. So I'll have to do something like this. That I'm going to give an inspire for myself. If I could. Never mind. Let's see if what happens if I shoot that avatar. I'll just throw... Come on, I need to throw that grenade! This isn't going as planned. Not at all. Well, you've done miracles before. know. I need to move myself. Ah, no. Can't really do that either. And you haven't reloaded that. If I rush you there, can you throw that grenade on that avatar if I give you Inspire? I'll have to risk that one.
Du hast die Kraft.
I need that. Oh, lightning handshot. Of course I'm going to take that. But on that mech, because that's deadly for myself there. That wasn't good enough.
Bersaglio corazzato, danni minimi.
Next, that... Oh, come on! Run and gun!
Fuoco in corsa!
That should be enough. Take care of that.
Si può fare.
And if nothing else, at least get flanked. Oh, come on, it's just so close yet so far. Fire that pistol. Force it to move. Or force him to move. And you even dodge that. That's unfair. Flanking my important people. It's only Kailun and myself left now. I need to move Kailun.
Okay.
Other side of this pillar. And then hit that mech.
I definitely got that one!
Oh, it was free action. That's great. I need to reload. And hope... Hope for the best.
Looks like they called in backup.
Even more now.
Troppe advent in campo.
That's not something I wanted to see. All went on Overwatch. Mind controlling Da Vinci.
Nella mia... Non riesco a fermarlo!
And there goes Kailun's Overwatch. Good! Oh no 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 no! Kepler, Kepler! Oh. Good thing that missed. And taking that burn from that. Good thing that missed too. Here comes those sectoids. Oh no no no. That's something I can't afford to get. Or be... get hit by those. Kepler. And there was some tropical bug there. Ah, reanimated corpse.
Sieht hässlich aus.
Ja, this is
Uccidere!
That's not good, that's not good. That graphical bug, I mean. own. Let's see what I can actually do here. Okay, I think I'll do something like saving up here and then going to continue, and after checking out this graphical bug, what might be causing it. I'll be right back. And welcome back, everyone. Sorry about that, there was one file missing which I had to reacquire, so no graphical errors this time. Let's just continue and finish off this campaign. Now, where did that avatar went to? There's my Kepler. There's the zombie. That's Da Vinci. All right, the avatar should be behind here. For some reason, I can't see him now, but here he should be anyway. Let's see. Let's use Kelly and move. Her.
I can handle that.
Here. Hopefully we can flank that. Actually, take that rapid fire on it. Just dodge. Much better now. And you're going to teleport away. Just like I guessed. Now, if I'm move Tesla over here, maybe.
On your order.
I really need to take care of you now. No, I'm not going to target Da Vinci. I'm going to target this avatar here. Good. And will you teleport again?
Target, minimal damage.
Yes, you will. And now it's going to be those. I need those out of the way here. So I can move my other guys. So can you take care of them with dimensional rift? And maybe even some sectoids. One sectoid and those. And now I can move Kailun. I reach just barely too far away, but I'll just have to use Kailun then. And going to use that cover there.
I guess that'll be okay.
Now. Take care of that avatar. Good. One more teleport and then you're going down.
My weapon's spent.
Oh yes, you made a big mistake there. Now, but Max Planck will move there. And you can target that with soul fire. Finishing it off
and Dynam Kopf.
That's to defeat them aliens. Yes!
Ha 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 ha! Einer erledigt.
That was hard. That was hard fight.
Without the Elder stabilizing the psionic network, everything's going haywire. That gate's not gonna hold much longer.
You heard her?
What's happening now?
Shen, tell me you've got a plan B here.
Nice work.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
I'm doing
Commander,
it.
Whatever it is you're doing, it's working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Oh, yeah.
You okay? We just lost contact.
That's not good. That's not good. What's happening? What's happening? Oh!
What the hell is happening here, Doctor?
It's the Elders. They're overwhelming our link, enveloping the Commander's consciousness.
Then sever the connection!
We do that, we risk a complete overload.
We will oh, no. What was given. We will be whole once
oh,
more.
Oh no, you don't!
No!
What will follow?
You are not ready. We must not fail.
I beg to differ here.
Vital stabilizing. Synaptic activity returning to acceptable levels.
But what is coming?
One trans-dimensional psionic network down for the count.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Liberation Network broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Heavy fighting continues in the city's centers as Advent forces attempt to regroup.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here as people continue to desert the Advent-controlled city centers.
Full curfew remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis.
To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
Yes, that's XCOM.
Well, he has some guts there. Oh yes, so epic. That was so amazing. Even if it took so long for that final mission, but... Oh, it's not over yet. So, what is actually coming? Will we find that out now? What was that? Well, let's see. Victory on veteran difficulty. Missions won, only 36 ones. Average around the world is 40. Missions lost, 2. Around world, apparently 0. Somehow I doubt that's true. But 2 flawless missions. I thought I had more than that. Then aliens killed, little bit more than a world did. Quite a lot more lost soldiers there. Successful shot percentage a little bit lower. And also bit more closer calls there. How about the next page? Soldiers who saw action,
33. And little bit over average of first colonel. And total days wounded. No information on that apparently. More promotions and 5 colonels.
And 4 psionic soldiers trained. And 1 Magi. Same as everyone else on hack rewards, then got more robots hacked than anyone all world in average. Then got a little less amount of scientists and plenty less of engineers. And quite up to par with the rest of the world with magnetic and beam weapons. And a little bit faster on plated armor, but took way longer on powered armor. And then alien encryption took quite long on that too. And built 6 radio relays and supported 3 facilities. And got little bit extra supplies and about average of black market and little less intel than anyone else, and then paid more than most of people. Well, that was XCOM 2. I really enjoyed this game, and I can't wait to replay it myself after I've done editing this together. Now, there's one thing I want to say. I really been enjoying making this, and I'm definitely going to do at least one more season of this at some point. Probably when I get a little bit more subscribers, so there would be a little bit of more watchers for it, but I want to thank you, my 2 most active watchers. One was I think it was Opaska or something like that. His messages kind of disappeared after a while, and I couldn't find his channel anymore when I last checked, but he was then followed by Grumpy72, I think was that the name, that kept commenting after him. And or could it be same person? Actually, it seemed that writing style seemed similar. And those messages I got from him, they really helped keep me motivated when I was feeling a little bit of overworked with editing myself. But those comments helped me get over those small bumps I had. But I also want to thank my friend who kept giving me feedback on this game after he watched this, but he did so in person, so that helped too. So, and you kind of saw him on my gameplay. He was one who requested that I add Kubuks on a roster at that one point. Well, anyway, I will definitely going to be replaying this myself, and definitely going to do another playthrough of this later on harder difficulty, of course. And I got some ideas for that next playthrough of this, since there is that character pool. I could make I used it to make those characters based on famous scientist and inventors of history, and because of that,
I'm thinking of maybe putting it on a vote next time, before I actually start the next playthrough of this, and see what you guys want, what kind of theme you want for my characters to have. Most likely one of them will be subscribers itself, but I was thinking maybe something from some other game, perhaps maybe characters from Valkyria Chronicles, or maybe somehow pirate themed or famous generals, maybe. And there's plenty of ideas. One of them could be, well, it's no secret, I'm myself a bit of a fan of MLB. You have seen my avatar I use on my channel. And I was thinking maybe one of those teams could be that MLB team. But, like I said earlier, I will be uploading video with link to a poll before I start the next one, where I list some ideas I have for team, and everyone can vote on it and say what they might want to see. So it will be completely decided by you, not myself entirely. I want your feedback on that. And, well, especially at the end part, I admit, I did rush a little bit. But then that final mission turned out to be almost 3 hours long, because I took so careful time with it. So, yeah, I might need to... I'm not sure if I'm going to upload it in one go, but I'm definitely going to have to cut it in the smaller parts. Not sure... Well, that's basically the same thing I just said. What I meant that I'm not sure if I'm going to edit it to cut some lull moments out of it, or if I'm going to keep everything in. So I'll have to see about that. But if I end up doing that editing a bit more heavily to cut it smaller parts, not smaller parts, but kind of making it more streamlined. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed saving the Earth, or watching me save Earth, and I can't wait to see you next. Well, I'm stumbling with my words, but I can't wait to start replaying this, and then I can't wait for doing that second season of this too. This game will be quite fun. I'm going to have fun with this for a long, long, long time. And if there's anything you enjoyed, especially on my playthrough, some certain event that happened or something like that, let me know. I'm thinking of making a small highlight video, partly because of one comment I got, and because of that one single comment, I'm thinking of making that highlight reel. I actually did that one on the first part of this final episode with those deaths of my soldiers and respecting them. Also, that reminds me, I didn't lose anyone on that final mission. It was close calls there, but everyone survived that. I'm amazed about that. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed that. I'm so excited now myself. I will be seeing you next time. Goodbye!